started the walking to defeat ALS about 3 years ago. We founded the group Pam's Praying Pineapples in honor of my mom, Pam Edwards. And so we have walked a few times. We walked in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware, and raised over $10,000. Last year, we walked here at Route 18 Park for the DC walk. We did it virtually, and we raised over $25,000. And because of that, because of the support of our community and our donors, that we were able to have a sponsored ALS event this year. So that's what you're seeing now. And this is the Walk to Defeat Chesapeake Bay. And as of this morning, we have raised over $52,000 for this event.
I think that we probably had close to 200 walkers here today, which is amazing. We had about 125 pre-register online and a lot of support come out today in person and register this morning. So it was great.
Not only are Pam's Praying Pineapples here, but there are other teams here. We have Team Bob, we have Todd Squad. Many other teams have joined us today to raise awareness and find a cure for ALS.
I was just talking to someone this morning about how much our mom has sort of influenced what we do for the community. And I remember, like, as kids, we would be going to do like Meals on Wheels with mom, and we would, you know, be going and do like painting service projects, and we would just like always be helping the community because that's how she led, and so that's what we did as kids. And being a middle school guidance counselor, she's helped so many kids throughout the years, over 30 years in the school system. And with the church, she helps out a lot as well. And so it's been amazing seeing the community come and help her now that she has a need. And, you know, her drive to help others is still there as well. And that's why she wanted to make this walk bigger and better, not just for her to help her, but to help everyone else that's struggling with ALS as well.
So we're really excited. Our fundraising goal for this event was $35,000, and we have already surpassed that goal and have raised over $52,000. So the ALS Association is the largest nonprofit that supports patients living with ALS and their families. And we fund local care services for free for patients and their families, support national advocacy campaigns, and fund global research initiatives searching for a cure for ALS.
You can go to www.als.org and you can get more information just about ALS in general if you don't know about it. And then if you want to get involved in a walk, you would go to walktodefeatals.org. We'll have it again next year, and there's walks all over the country. So
really, we're so excited that this campaign far exceeded our goals and expectations. Really wonderful support from the community.